is no mental breakdown today.
No, we were just kind of pissed that our art projects were trash and we need to do better if we want to ever be somewhere in life.
Yes.
That's all we have for you, right? Oh, we're having cheese potatoes for dinner.
We love you.
Bye. I'll probably get drunk tonight, so I'll see you then.
Yeah, same. Well, nah, we'll see. Bye.
Bye.
Pay for haircuts here.
Hello.
You got you.
Oh, hello. Welcome to the salon.
A perm.
Because I want to take my curly hair to the next level and just be like,
I'm next. I'm awful. Bloody awful at British accents, if you couldn't tell.
I can tell that you're bad at accents because you don't come from the English nation of British Columbia. I do. I come from a little town in Manchester. I like to call my village.
That's in Germany.
No.
It's, let's check our geography. Insert map.
That's why she's going to beauty school, not real school like the rest of us.
School.
K-E-W-L-L-Y. Hannah's name of her salon is called Drunk Snips. She gets drunk on every type of alcohol in a cold cup.
A little bit of whiskey and chocolate, yes.
Every single culture out there right now, because everyone needs support and assistance and happiness and freedom and carefreeness.
I cannot believe you just muttered that out of your bloody lips.
Okay, so your hair is a bit lopsided and I can't seem to fix it.
What are you talking about, mate? If I reach up and it's shorter than a motherfucker, I might just about tear up a little. I need to see if it's...
I didn't cut hard, it's just not quite even.
Oh, it's still lower than my boob. That's how it was before, mate.
We're talking in British accents. What do you have to say about that?
I love it!
It's coming down sideways!
I'm now a news broadcaster.
I don't even know what accent this is.
Hannah?
Yes, I'm confident in my work. I think this is the best that I have to offer.
It was like Southern.
Juliana and George sitting on the mapping all over our public sofa.
The boy.
Pivot cheerio, governor. Goodbye.
I know that you must feel like facing the ruin, facing the ruin. Always, I'm afraid of losing, I'm afraid of losing. I made you thinking I was so wrong, I made you feeling the lust, and I don't know how to get along.
Our new favorite type of vodka, it's rosé flavored.
We've never
perfect
tried it.
For us.
We know we like it.
That's us.
You're in our natural habitat.
Freestyle Friday number 9. Now, before you jump the gun or anything, this is supposed to be like a house party type song like 2004, so sing along when you can. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh. Oh, just let me oh. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me oh. Oh, just let me out. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit, just let me go. Oh, was and tastemakers make us no chaser. gets the blood flowing like a fucking pacemaker. Cut the middleman and inhale the vapors, madman. Old 10 Don Drapers, cut the jukebox on, make the woofers blow. We gon' sit here until all them heifers go. Holler at the tens and spend a little dough. Not on them, no, they can buy their own drinks. Take that work week off, 5 days in the bucket. Fuck it, you got a boss who's a jerk who doesn't. Throw on some Wu-Tang, bring the motherfucking ruckus. There is no pretext, we are living and we love it on a budget. Never mind, we just nudge it to the side. Give the kids a little time, we are living till we die. Focused and we hustle, but we still be getting high. No exception to the rule, do what you do to get by. Cause I keep ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me just let me out. That clock keeps ticking like a metronome, and my thoughts keep telling me to get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me out. Fuck all that shit.
We were gonna get a McChicken, but guess what?
It's out of stock.
So we can't do that.
Get me home, but my balls keep telling me to let me out. Just let me out.